So, I now want to show you, do a video for the engineering sample of our HT-based T-VAIR. But this is going to be a daisy chain receiver, transceiver actually. The part number for this is the R014-EXT-VA-TRX. So, basically what this does is it allows you to extend the distance an extra mink or something. So you see here, back, it has one HDMI output that goes to one monitor, and on the RJ45 side, there's an input and output. So input comes from the first, from the source. Output basically lets you go to a different, another receiver or transceiver. So in this version, this is the 100 meter version. So we basically can go 100 meters, Cat6, Cat6A, and the max resolution goes up to this 4K. So for this video, I'm gonna mostly specifically be demoing this unit only. But so for me to demo this, I already have a set unit. I got the R014-EXT-VIR, the transmitter side and the receiver side. I'm basically just inputting this unit in between these two. So, transmitter already connected to the player, everything, but for the RJ45, so I have a Category 6A cable coming out here. It's 100 meters, 23 gauge, and it is this cable right here. So for this one, I'm gonna plug it to the input. Now, I'm also going to plug in a HDMI cable to the unit. So basically, what I did here is, this is connected to this only, and this could play video. Now, if I want to connect to another unit here, I have another 100 meter cable here. I plug it to the output. So here you see, I have input from this and output on this cable. This Cat6 cable is also 100 meters, Cat6A cable. And this unit, this cable is going connected to the receiver side, which is connected to this TV. So this TV is the transceiver. This TV is the receiver endpoint. Now, so additionally, since I already had the set tested before, I already have RS-232 IR connected to it, and I'll show you it too. So we turn the power on, plug in the power, that's to turn the power on. You see the power, you see my output, the power of my setup. So let me turn TVs. TV turned on. And lastly, the player. So here you see the LED lights up, 1080p here. And over here, power plug in. So on one end it works. Now, if you run into problems, this unit does have a reset button. All you have to do is hit the reset button here. And it'll then that's when it'll think, okay, well, we sync everything, and it'll sense, and then I see something connected to the other end, it'll connect then, and it'll send a signal out. So here you see, you need to put the info up on both screens, because they're both the same 100 meter 4K variety. Both monitors show 4K 2K at 24 hertz. So how this is operating right now is, you need to mute this real quick, but you can hear audio coming out, no problems. So I need to mute these. Now, what's happening right now is basically source to transmitter, over 100 meters to the transceiver, and then additionally another 100 meters out to this cable to this receiver, and this receiver to this TV, this transceiver is going to this TV. That's what it does. Basically, it lets you go to another TV. Now, that's just a bit. Now, like I said, this thing, since this is an HD-based T, it also transfers a control signal. This unit does not have control signals by itself, on itself, but it does transfer it through from the endpoints. So, here I have, connected here. On this end, I have the IR. So, here you see the IR sensor is connected to it. Now, what it does is, basically, so I can control the player. So I hit, you see here me using this. You notice, you'll notice the menu on the bottom is changing. If I block this out or move it away, hitting it, nothing. Coming back in, works. So you know IR is transferring from the receiver through the transceiver to the transmitter to the player. So that's IR. Now, same thing with the RS-222. I'm using a scanner, just to make it simpler. So already have carrier term set up. So basically you need to scan a barcode. Oh. Okay, make sure the power is to the barcode kind of has power. So barcode power, scanner powered up. Scan something. There you see, I'm scanning something right here. You see the thing coming up? Again, it's going from the receiver through the category cable, Cat6 cable, Cat6A cable to the transceiver, through another Cat6A cable to the transmitter, and from transmitter, I have another cable going to the PC. So it's going through like right now, my RS-222 signal is going through 200 meters of Cat6 cable to the PC. Again, everything is scanning working properly. You turn the mute audio back on. Here you see both audio come up, as well as the remote control on this end. So everything works, and that's the transceiver. And it's on 4K, 2K on both sides.